Hey, what's up with your car? Aha! You went to a garage and not a dealership, right? You know some of those places use counterfeit parts, like oil filters. It can be so dangerous. Listen up, and I'll tell you why. Did you know the oil filter is a very important part that removes sludge from engine oil, keeping your engine healthy? Okay, these are oil filters and they're boxes. Many counterfeit filters can look the same, so it's easy to be tricked. But watch out, they perform very differently. See that yellow part? That's what filters your oil. And it affects engine performance too. Let's take a closer look. Whoa, what a difference! The genuine filter on the left is so dense. That's why it removes so much sludge. Yep. And this? This is how oil filter performance is tested. First, black powder is added to brand new oil. Then it is pumped through genuine and counterfeit filters. Now we'll really see the difference. Look at that! The genuine filter on the left is giving us very clean and clear oil. The oil from the counterfeit one on the right, it hasn't changed at all. This is before the test. They were both black, right? 15 minutes later, look at the oil on the left. It's so clear. On the right, with the counterfeit filter, it's still black. Imagine, if you use this counterfeit filter, that sludge will keep running through your engine and cause serious engine damage, resulting in a breakdown. You know, filter performance isn't the only difference. See that piece of rubber? It's called a gasket, and it prevents oil leaks. The low-quality rubber used on counterfeit parts hardens with heat. Now you have to worry about oil leaks, too. Here, the filter is being tested for durability with strong engine vibrations. Let's look at how they're doing. Uh-oh, guess what? The counterfeit filter on the right started leaking oil in the middle of the test. But seriously, an oil leak might cause a fire. It's pretty dangerous. Be careful. The genuine part on the left? No problem. I'm not surprised. I know what you're thinking. If they all look the same, what am I supposed to do, right? There you go. Now you know why counterfeit parts can be so dangerous.